everybody. I'm Scott Walker. This is Mobile News Now. Looking ahead to the news at 10 o'clock, we begin tonight with reporter Gina Swanson.
Fans headed into the Dome for the 81st edition of the Sugar Bowl. Lots of fans we talked to say it doesn't get better than New Orleans when it comes to hosting high-profile events, but the city has lost out on some major bids in recent months. Coming up tonight at 10, we'll hear from the fans and what else the city has its eye on when it comes to sporting events.
Hi, everybody. Kind of cloudy and cool out there, right? But look at how the weather is changing. A warm front is going to move to the north, and our rain chances are going up because a cold front's also moving our way. Join me tonight at 10 when I'll let you know when we are at risk for strong to severe storms.
Hello, everyone. I'm WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel. Sorry I'm screaming, but it's loud here in the Mercedes-Benz Superdome. Ohio State, Alabama in a college football semifinal. We'll update this game tonight at 10. We'll have highlights from the other semifinal between Oregon and Florida State. We'll also talk about the New Orleans Pelicans and a new player for the New Orleans Saints. That's all coming up tonight at 10 o'clock on WDSU.
And that does it for Mobile News Now. I'm Scott Walker. Thanks for watching. See you on TV for the news at 10.